Rough puff pastry has the buttery flakiness of puff pastry. It is quicker to make, but won't rise as much. Sift the flour into a bowl. Add the salt and butter. Stir with a knife to coat the butter in the flour. Do not rub in. Take 100 milliliters of cold water and add about 3/4. Enough to bring the mixture together using the knife. Add the remainder of the water if necessary. Bring the dough together to a ball using hands. Wrap with cling film and rest for 20 minutes in the fridge. Lightly flour the work surface and the dough. Roll the dough into a rectangle about 30.5 cm by 10.5 cm. Use a palette knife and the rolling pin to straighten and neaten the edges. When rolling the pastry, use short, sharp strokes and take care not to overstretch and break the surface, which will cause the butter to leak when cooking. Lightly dust with more flour if the dough is sticking. Fold the bottom third up to the center, then the top third down over that. Wrap in cling film and chill for 15 minutes. Lightly flour the work surface and the pastry. Have the pastry with the closed folded edge to the left. Roll and fold again. And chill for another 15 minutes. Repeat this roll, fold and chill process again 2 more times. After these 4 rolls and folds, the pastry should no longer look streaky. Chill the finished pastry for 30 minutes before using.